excellent spawn next to jungle. Very nice. Just need a village. Can have this pumpkins. These pumpkins. I wanna find a village. And then when I've got like a bunch of resources and stuff, I can go back to the jungle or spawn chunks and make a base there. I need food. Food is very important. A cave. Fair enough. Damn, I can't sprint anymore. I can hear zombies. Okay, I'm back on the mic. Just had to eat a little bit. Not that I say much, but just thought I'd let you know. Food, man. So many. That's jungle. I'll make sure to go there later. Definitely a jungle. I'm trying to find a desert so that I can find village or temple. Oh, and here we go. Desert. Okay, so now I'm trying to find like villages or temples. Or if I'm really lucky, I can find freaking spawners. Oh, village. Very nice. I think I'm gonna temporarily live here, stash all my stuff here and stuff, and yeah. Gotta screenshot this after I've eaten. Okay. Ooh, a blacksmith. That's nice. Hoping to find a temple too somewhere, like over in that direction or something. But for now, this is good enough. I'm gonna stash all my stuff in here. Oh, not bad. Not bad at all. Where's my code at? Here, and food, just like that. Okay. Boom. Here, I'll put these in. And up here, I can put the chicken. Now I'll go and explore the village. Carrots. More like carrots and potatoes because those are very good. Potatoes I can transform into baked potatoes, and then carrots can become carrots. Those two will probably be my main source of food in the future. But now I need to sleep. Here's my bed. There are monsters nearby. Where are the monsters at? There are literally no more monsters. Leave him alone. Oh, that was a zombie villager. Oops. Whoops. But I really need to sleep. Oh, I managed to sleep. Yes. Okay. Oh my god. I'm gonna punch you to death. GG's. I need more coal on that one. That it will stop, but it's good enough. Okay, does this place have a library? Or like books? They do. Yes. I need my axe. They have two of them. What? This one. And where is it? Here. Nice, 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 nice. Church. I think that's enough for 15. No. I need 3 more books for 15. I think. What's in here? Nothing. I'm gonna screenshot the coordinates. Very nice. I don't think there's much else to do in this village, so. Excuse me. So I'm gonna head out. I need more coal. That's a problem. Let's take that one. That one. This and this. Put in this. And take this. So I have a sword. Yeah, screw it. I'm just gonna make the chest. Wow, I'm so smart. I'm gonna take with me everything I need. I'm gonna need a bit of food. Let's take this and half of this. I wanna make my respawn point here. So I'll have to wait till it's night. I'm trying to think of what I need. I can make an enchantment table right now. And you bet I'm gonna do that. Enchanter. Very nice. Let's take this. Boom, boom. I don't think I need so much more. Maybe a shovel? No. I'm gonna make bookshelves. Because I can. Thirteen bookshelves. That's nice. Freak. And let's check my things. Yep, won't be able to make any more. Well, then I'm gonna need to find temple. Let's see. need coal and a temple. I think I'm gonna turn my render distance up to 32 chunks. This way I'll see further. And no temples. Cool. Yo, thanks for the stream. The vid needs some free songs. My free songs, search Exmo Tracks on YouTube. The vid. I don't think I'm gonna make a vid out of this. I'm probably just gonna make a VOD. I really didn't understand. I don't understand what you mean. If you're trying to advertise your songs, please don't. Oh hey, a temple. And I'm not gonna use songs either for now because I don't know. Just don't want to. But welcome to the stream, Exmo Tracks. Understand. Can I find some excuse me? Can I find some plains village? Because that would be very nice. I'm just gonna explore and see what we can find. A swamp, that's cool. I'll be sure to check that out. I got another temple, that's cool. I really want to find another village. The temple is alright. Three diamonds. Don't mind if I do. I need somewhere to sleep. Damn it, I didn't bring a bed. Never mind, there's a village. But I am freaking dumb. Didn't bring a bed. That's a small village. There's some sheep here, I might be able to get a bed. Nope, they're not. They're not the same colors. Why the hell is this house opened? What happened here? Did a super massive extreme creeper explosion happen or something? Something? Enderman, Enderman, I killed an Enderman. Please. Oh, boots. This village is very strange. Yeah, I'm head out. Let's see. Freak, no, let it leave me alone. Creeper? Hell no. I'm gonna try to find the old village. And if I don't find it, F3 it is. That is a massive mountain over there. That might be where I came from. It was X minus 800. Ow. So it's way over here. I hate you. Fuck. God. Freaking damn it. Oh, you're dead. Shit. That took a big chunk of my health. It's not minus 800.
And it's over there. What? I have confusion. Ow. That is a big sand mountain. Okay, look, look, look at me. Yes. Yeah, you hurt yourself. Oh, damn it. Is this the end? Nope. No ender pearl, really? There's a bunch of skeletons here. Please show mercy. Or not. There's the savanna biome to the left. See, Enderman, I really can't fight Enderman right now. This is annoying. Where the hell do I go? I'm lost. This is a big ass sand biome. Desert biome. Please, please, please. Oh my god. I really don't want to die. In the first episode? No, thank you. That's a village. That might be the one. Please be the one. I swear. Dude, come on. It looks like it's the one. It is the one. I can see the furnaces. That is sick. I have a problem. I'm playing this like it's just normal Minecraft. In reality, it is hardcore. And look who's clever, I didn't bring home any gold. Got some diamonds though. That's not what I need. I need coal. I think I'm gonna go into the jungle biome. Actually, I wanna find a big open plains biome so that I can build stuff. Like 8 gold for single emerald? No thank you, man. Maybe rock and flesh? We have enough. Okay. Screw off now. I think I'm gonna bring everything that's like important. Actually, no. I'm gonna bring my stuff again and go explore once more. What I am gonna do is make another bookshelves. Huh. have enough for a level 30 enchantment. Which is pretty cool, I guess. 8 iron. Not enough. Okay, next adventure. Here. A chef or something. Level. Oh hell no, you suck, dude. How about your weapon? I don't think that's worth it. I'm gonna check the other villagers. Okay. You're the same. How about you? Eric. There are like 50 clones in this village. I'm not even kidding. I didn't bring food. Bones. I think I'm gonna travel to like different places and set up like different bases. If that makes any sense. I'm gonna do that and hopefully I'll be able to make paths, like safe paths to each place. See? I'm not gonna go into and explore jungle biomes anytime soon. Because jungle, I'm not a big fan of. Oh hey, just what I needed. Oh hey, more iron. Oh hey, a cave. It is real dark. Okay, now let's grab the iron. Sick. The same. I'm just gonna go explore a little bit. Okay, that's not the spawner. I thought I heard like a bunch of skeletons, but it's probably just one or two. I'm pretty sure it's not the spawner. Let's see. Dead end. Nice. Let's actually explore a bit. Chaos.
No. No.
Brutally murdered. Easy. Triple kill. More desert? Excuse me? Sick. I really want to grab some jungle wood, but it will have to wait. That is a huge jungle biome. Gotta say. Okay, I'm tired. That is a lot of chickens. They will live in harmony. Is that even more desert? Damn, I don't have any woods. Well, the closest wood is the jungle wood, so, yeah. I wanna grab, like, a big tree so I have wood for days. Like, that one. Looks to be 3x3. I don't know, might be. Looks 3x3 to me. Oh no, it was an illusion. Okay. So there are no 3x3 trees. Sad. I did not have axe for this. That is real. Bad. That's probably enough to chop down this whole big tree. And for the sake of people who have OCD, I'm gonna chop down the whole tree. This will take a long ass time. Okay. Got a stack of jungle wood now. Finally. Wait, let me place myself in the mid. Let's grab this wood. Dang, 2 stacks of jungle wood. Damn. That was from one tree to, well, 1 stack and 63. Shit. Item found. Okay, so regular forest over there. Fucking hell. Nothing's around here. Dude, stop! You're terrifying the shit out of me. Okay. As you can see, the jungle on the left is stretching from where I was. Way over to where I wasn't, and way over to there. So it's a big jungle forest. And there's a big chunk of mobs here. That is a shadow glitch, I believe. Loud music. Easy. That's a lava pool, and if I might be able to do early nether, but since it's hardcore, no.
No.
Nobby, you won't get me. Dude.
No.
Creeper? Oh no. step. Cows. Damn. I just want these damn cows. Don't disturb me. That's a sign. Baby. You can't kill me, baby. I'ma head out.